cold for me. The only thing colder than the night air was my luck. If something didn't turn up soon, I'd be in trouble. And that's usually when trouble shows up.
Are you just gonna sit there and pickle yourself in that drink? Or are you gonna come and take my coat?
Why, Miss Dunham, I'd say what a surprise, but I had a feeling trouble is in the neighborhood.
And why not? In this neighborhood, he's a permanent resident.
I was drinking for a headache. A headache with blue eyes, blonde hair, and a knack for getting herself mixed up in a sad story.
How about a drink?
I shouldn't.
In that case, how about one anyways?
So are you gonna tell me what the problem is, or am I gonna be reading this on the front page of the index?
The first thing you should know is that I didn't do it.
Nobody ever did it. What's the rumpus?
You don't know the half of it.
Well now, whose fault is that?
Well, it all started last Sunday. I was in the edit lab late editing my personal essay, and I left, but only for a moment. And when I came back, oh, it was awful. The keyboard was covered in root beer. And you know me, Dan. I go for the hard stuff, and I never mix cocktails and keyboards.
A quarter's worth of work destroyed. Someone knew I was there and set me up. I've been framed, and you're the only one left I can trust.
This dame was far from innocent. She was bad news of the front page variety. But that doesn't mean she wrote the whole story.
I'll pay a visit to some old friends. See if I can't shake something loose.
Do be careful.
Careful's got nothing to do with it.